everyone and welcome to my channel. In this video, you will learn to make travel essential pouch from jeans. So this pouch will make your task easy to find your essentials from your bag treasure. So this is just a 30 minutes job and very easy to make. So let's get started with the video. So this time I'm going to make pouch in a circular shape. I have made pouch in a rectangle and triangular shape. You can watch that video. Link will be in the description box. So I'm going to make a circle of diameter 12 centimeters. I'm taking 2 centimeters extra for stitching. So the actual size of the circle we need to make will be of 14 centimeters diameter. Cut one more circle of same size, that is diameter of 14 centimeters. Join the two circles and then I am going to use thread and needle to attach some part of both the circles with each other. You can also use hot glue gun if you want. As you can see, I have marked the two points and now I am using thread and needle to attach both the circles from one point to another. So this is how it looks after you stitch some part of both the circles. So now we'll be stitching this zip all over the circle, leaving the part which we have already stitched. So this is the wrong side of the zip that I'm showing you right now. And this is the right side of the zip. So you need to be really very careful which is the right and which is the wrong side of zip. So now we'll be connecting the right side of zip and right side of circle with each other. And then use thread and needle to stitch it. You can also use hot glue gun if you want. Cut the extra part of the zip which is left. As this is the wrong side, so we need to open the zip and then turn it to the right side of the bag. Design your bag the way you like, or you can use it like this. And this is how my travel essential bag looks. So this completes my video. I hope you'll try this. And if you do, do share pictures with me on my Instagram account or on my email ID. Link will be in the description box. So thank you for watching. Do subscribe my channel and do follow me on my Instagram account as well.